Now, we all know social media plays a big part in many people's lives, but how about earning some extra pocket money from it? Well, one mum living in the Cullen Valley is doing exactly that. Sean Thomas has been to find out how to turn your posts into pounds.
Posts into pounds?
Everything started because my sister, she asked me to share my lifestyle with the others.
For Caroline Rigo, fitness and health is a big part of her life. So much so, she's turned her fitness hobby into a business through the social platform Instagram. Now, with almost 300,000 followers, she's established a brand which isn't shy of perks.
For my blogs, my Instagram, I've got main things, just like I've got those shows. And for me, I've been to Italy, to Turin by Fiat.
Caroline also makes money from her account by posting adverts on her profile, but says she can't give up the day job just yet.
Maybe one day, but not now.
So how has doing fitness videos in your back garden become such a success?
You see that I'm real, I'm normal, I'm mom, I'm wife, I work as well.
How do you fit it all in?
It's really hard. I think that's 24 hours.
And experts say it's this flexibility of working around your home life which appeals to many.
If you have an existing job already and you're looking to set up, you've got big ideas about a business that you want to start, it's very flexible and you don't have to, like I say, you don't have to do it 9 to 5. It is something that you can do whenever you're free to fit it in around your other work.
But being a social media queen can come at a cost.
Everywhere that I go, it takes my mobile. It's not easy, it's really hard, just like I was away right now and all the time with my mobile, but I have to watch myself.
So what's the advice to get that perfect post?
I think that you have to just like speak with the public. It's not just you write the caption, you have to write what you're feeling to engage the public, the followers.
And don't forget to smile. Sean Thomas, ITV News.
Don't